After the play, Jones jogged to the stand where he offered the ball to a small child wearing chief gear, but at the last second he staged it back. Slow motion tells the real story, from the initial joy in the mother's face to the confusion in the child to the expressions in the father when he realized what happened, then tears the dude in second row who tried to steal the ball from everyone. It an action packed to second leg. Thanks for watching video.